I'm gonna be so rude with y'all. I am still thinking about Egotistic Solar. Yeah, that video has me in shambles. What is up, YouTube? Welcome back to Mama Moon. Why can't I talk, dude? What is up, YouTube? Welcome back to Mama Moon Wednesday, where I post Mama Moon content on a Wednesday. And today, we are watching Mama Moon Guys. We're watching Introducing Mama Moon Part 1 and Part 2 because I want to get to know the members. I don't have to choose a bias. I don't have to. I don't know if y'all could tell about my first two Mama Moon videos. Solar, Yongtan, love of my life. I like that's the bias. That's my girly, dude. Like I can't change that. The bias chose me. She chose me. Like I can't do nothing about that. But yeah, hopefully there's some cute moments or funny moments because I don't want to die like I did in my last video. If you didn't watch my last video, go check that out. Link and like yeah. But yeah, I ain't gonna waste your time anymore. But before, wait. It's important. This is important. Make sure y'all like the video. Comment more Mama Moon videos for me to watch. Like it could be song recommendations, crackhead videos, anything you want. And subscribe for more Mama Moon content because Hip was the last straw before I was like, I need to get into Mama Moon like ASAP, no Rocky, dude. So yeah, do all that and yeah, let's get right into the video. Ladies and gentlemen. Hey. Okay. Did I not just say I don't want Solar attacking me? And they showed that one very iconic clip that I saw on TikTok of her ripping her shirt off. Ma'am, I can only handle so much of you, dude. The Teletubby outfits, dude, I saw that on Twitter. That's hilarious. Oh my god. Okay, we are getting cute and funny stuff. It's not that funny, bro. Bro, they about to box. Why are they cosplaying so much? Okay. Oh my god. Oh, okay. Ma'am. Bruh. What is wrong with y'all? Jeez. Mimi Moo, okay. What is wrong with y'all? Jesus Christ, oh my. So much just happened in that intro. Oh my god. Can I catch a break? Can I catch a break? Solar, for Christ's sakes, dude. Can I catch a break? Probably not. Mm-hmm. Oh my god.
Solar is a stage name that comes from a combination of her real name, Kim Young Sun, and the solfege. Mm-hmm. Solar is the eldest member and the leader of Mamamoo.
Bro, I noticed like a lot of the groups I've been getting into because of my channel have been leaders. Most of my biases have been leaders. I don't know if that's saying something about me or what, but bro, okay. Oh, do they have a reality show? Oh, that's cool. Dude, is that a fur bucket hat? Bro, is she drunk? Oh my god. How short? How tall? How tall is Wien, dude? How tall? I could Google it if I wanted to. But how tall is she? Because she looks... You can just tell that she's small. She's so cute.
Solar is a vocalist recognized for her signature power vocals.
Mm-hmm. No shit. Could rewind and suffer through the power that she has in her voice, but I'm gonna move forward. I will come back to you later. Dude.
Ever since Mamamoo's egotistic music video, Solar took up pole dancing and began to incorporate it into live performances.
Oh, please. No! I just suffered from that. I have PTSD from that. Why would you? Okay, fine. It's fine. Everything's fine. Everything's okay. I'm totally not gonna like pass out or anything. This is great.
Ever since Mamamoo's egotistic music video, Solar took up pole dancing and began to incorporate it into live performances.
my girls, dog. Hey, I was not expecting to see y'all here. I was not expecting to see you. My girlies, hi, it's one. How y'all doing? I miss y'all. Dude, Yawan is in love. Crushuck. Bro, Wanyang, ma'am, oh my, okay. Jesus Christ, her core strength must be... I'm in it all.
너무 힘들어 보여. 전혀 안 힘들어요.
I'm ending it all.
숨 쉬듯 자연스러워요 지금.
Dude, she's so pretty. She's so cute.
Solar has since become humorously known as the muscle of Mamamoo.
The muscle.
Single-handedly carries the group on her own. Literally.
Literally, that scares me. She just flexing that she's strong, dude. Okay. Oh my god. Oh my god. Jesus fuck, dude. Dude. She... This is my bias, dog. I probably should have started with part two first. Jesus Christ.
As you may already be able to tell, Solar is a living, breathing meme.
Mm-hmm, yeah.
This mystical creature is unapologetically...
What is that? This is who I chose as my bias. I'm starting to have... I'm starting to rethink my choices. This is
shamelessly embarrassing.
Musical 나와주었으면 놀라우니. Musical을 원하니?
That would be fine.
2020년 조금만 기다려. 알았어.
반갑습니다. 반가워. 설레입니다. ASMR. 네. Oh my gosh, she's like the embarrassing mom. That's adorable.
오디오 가이드? 아.
Solar, swim. Ma'am. That energy. Bruh. Wait, she's funny. Okay.
언니 그냥 있어.
이거 왜 피해? 친구들이야. 너 뭐야?
뭐 있어? Bruh, Bill is like done. Yeah.
Solar is so weird that she affectionately gained the nickname Yubba, a combination of the words Yeppin and Bobo, which translates to pretty and stupid.
Okay. Pretty and stupid, okay.
Yeppin and Bobo, which translates to pretty and stupid.
Pretty and stupid. Okay.
용돈인 바보. 어때? 귀엽죠? 아니다. 아! 그걸로 저장할래. 얘 봐. 예쁜 바보.
She's cute.
Solar prides herself in her anti-laziness agenda and her unlimited mm-hmm. passion to do whatever she wants, mm-hmm. despite people always trying to stop her.
어 확실한 뭔가가 머릿속에 있으면 그냥 밀고 가는 스타일인 것 같아요.
Period. Go for it.
네. 하지 말라고 엄청나게 말렸는데.
Oh. Period. As you should.
삭발을 하고 싶습니다. 대표님 빼고 다 말리셨던 거.
Oh, she actually did it. That's nice.
괜찮죠.
Her power is literally amazing, dude.
일단 영상을 찍어주시는 분은 한 분 계셔야죠. 다들 가기 싫어해 무인도에.
Wow.
나도 우리 엄마 아빠는 내가 한의사가서 그러거든. Mm-hmm. 쓸데없는 짓 그만하라고 막 이랬거든. 근데도 나는 그냥 했어.
많은 Period. 남성 아이돌 분들께서 이렇게, 이렇게 옷 같은 걸 이렇게 팍 찍는 그런 퍼포먼스 많이 하시. 왜 여성분들은 안 하실까? 나도 하.
And it was iconic.
하고 싶은데.
You did that.
라는 거는 뭔 뜻이야? 그 내용이. 내가 하고 싶은 대로 다 하겠다. 그 모든 뵙겠다. 그래.
As an outlet for her passion, I love Jessie. Solar runs a YouTube channel in which she takes on a new challenge in every video, designed to make you realize what a lazy ass you are.
True.
Wow.
True. She went sky. Earn truck. She's insane. She's literally insane, dude. Wow. Take out wisdom. My god, she's...
무대 밖에서 내가 가장 열정적일 때는 솔라시도 촬영할 때?
She's so cool, dude. She's literally the coolest human... Please stand up. Okay, I'm standing. No, I'm sitting, but okay.
This is Moonbyul.
I just noticed that this was my bias in the bias record, dude. Oh yeah, Sulgi! What song is that? Hello? When the moon covers the sun. Yeah, I will be listening to you. I will be listening to you. The suit. Oh, the button up, ma'am. Okay.
Moonbyul, full name Moonbyul Lee, also mm-hmm. goes by Moonstar. This is because Byul translates to star in English. Mm-hmm. Moonbyul is the rapper of Mamamoo.
Mm-hmm.
She is
a great
recognized
one.
By her distinctly deep voice and her reputation to personally write all of her own rap verses, mm-hmm. making her one of the most credited female idols in the K-pop industry.
Oh. The harness? Oh my god. The harness thing? Oh, she's the coolest human being. Oh my god. I have a crush on her. Yeah, that.
Moonbyul stands out amongst the typical female okay. idol image because of her androgynous features and style that she has grown to fully embrace in an industry constrained by strict gender conventions.
Mm-hmm.
잘생겼다는 말이 좋아요. 이유는 이쁜 사람은 너무 많아요. 여자로서 이쁘신 분은 너무 많은데 이제 여자가 잘생긴 경우는 되게 드물잖아요. 그만큼의 매력이 있다라는 소리로 들려서 저는 잘생겼다라는 말이 좋습니다.
되게 독보적인 스타일인데요, 지금?
그래서 힘들어요. 그래서 어울리.
그래서 빛나는 거예요.
맞아. 처음에는
Bro, don't be doing no emo shit right now. I ain't sign up to cry right now.
어려웠었어요. 그 색깔을 맞추기까지 제 자신이 어려웠던 것 같아요.
로망이었던 것 같아요. 약간 뭔가 음악의 장르를 남녀를 구분 짓고 싶지 않다라는 생각이 있어가지고 뭐 여자가 해도 상관없을 것 같은데 이렇게 해서 도전했어요. 남녀 구분이 없어야 된다는 생각을 좀 갖고 있어가지고 계속 꾸준히
Mm-hmm. As you should, bestie. As you should.
Moonbyul also has the role of performer in the group, which mm-hmm. basically means that she is a member more specialized in dance despite the group not having an officially assigned main dancer role.
Mm, nice.
Her dance style is also unique in that she prefers a more traditionally masculine style.
Mm-hmm. Valid, valid. Red. Jesus Christ, she's insane. I just choked on my water, dude. I'm in to get off. Dude, she's so cool, bro. She's so cool, dude.
자기가 뭐 예를 들어 난 이런 걸 더 표현을 잘한다.
저는 골반 쓰는 거 막 하고.
언니 골반 진짜 싫어요.
저는 아니다.
이렇게 어필하면 내가 또 반대로 이런 거.
아니에요.
Although was that Sujin or am I tripping? Wait, I might be. Is that Sujin or am I tripping? I might be tripping. Wait, it's Queendom. Yeah, that's Sujin.
Although Moonbyul is known as a rapper, she is also a talented vocalist and even auditioned as such. After initially struggling with her vocal confidence, she has since found her identity in a combined style of melodic rap and unique, smooth and charming vocals.
True. This is facts. Wow. Wow. Oh my god.
It should come to no surprise that Moonbyul is the nation's ultimate girl crush.
True.
Women go True. Crazy over Moonbyul.
True. This is facts. How the fuck she just gonna do that and then all of a sudden act cute? Disrespectful. Disrespectful. You're adorable. True, dude, the blonde looks great on. Oh my god. Same. Y'all wild as hell, dude. Sujin, love of my life. Aw, they're flirting, Your Honor. Aww. That's adorable.
이렇게 저는 외사랑 중입니다. 혼자서 되게 사랑하는 중이고요. 전화는 안 받았지만 그래도 언니 새해 복 많이 받고 내가 진짜
This is so dramatic. That's hilarious.
그래서 안 받은 거지.
Mm-hmm.
오늘 밤에라도 전화할 거지?
That's so cute. They're flirting, Your Honor. Oh my god.
내 인생의 모든 것 별이 언니에게. 언니, 언니는 제 인생의 전부예요. 그럼 지금 바로 연결이 가능한가요?
여보세요?
여보세요? 선혜님? 잠깐만, 이거 목소리. 잠깐만, stop it! 잠깐만 기다려보세요. 인사 좀 해주시겠어요? 이거 호흡 용서 언니야! 이거.
Wow. Alongside her and. That's so cute.
This charm. The core reason why Moonbyul attracts a growing harem of women is because she's known to be an extremely attentive and emotionally caring person.
주변 사람들을 정말 잘
챙기는
거 같아요. 좀 많이 챙겨줬어요. 제가 낯가림이 심한 걸 아시고 그래서 그거를 주변한테
Dude, I'm just looking with the red hair, dude. The red hair looks great on her. They're cute.
That said, Moonbyul is also shamelessly greasy. Greasy basically.
I had a feeling that she was. Cheesy, I had a feeling she was. Way. Wow. 어 마이 갓. 오늘도 우리 꿈속에서 I hate it here. I hate it here.
내 생각 많이 했어? 내 언니 셔츠가 되게 매력적인데.
True. I mean, she's spinning. Irene is gorgeous, dude.
Alongside her job as an idol, Moonbyul has also dedicated her life to being a troll.
Dude, what did she eat, bro? You good?
이거 어떻게 먹었어요? 이거 소금 덩어리야.
You good, bro?
아, 휘씨!
네.
이거 먹어볼래요?
맛있어?
어, 진짜 나 아까 먹고 깜짝 놀랐잖아.
You messed up. You're messed up. You're messed up.
이거 언터치해요.
뻥이지. 제가 지금 솔라를 속여보도록 하겠습니다.
Why would you do that? Oh my god. Like that, bro. Y'all are clowns. Push the shit out of her, Jesus Christ. End of part one. I bet that means we're gonna be moving on. Oh wait, it's right here. Boom. Let's go.
This is Wien.
That's Wien. Once you wee in, you can't wee out. Wow. Okay.
Full name Jung Hyun. Okay. Ian's name is associated with wind because in Korean, we is onomatopoeia for the sound of wind. Hyun is a vocalist recognized by her versatile R&B style vocals and her signature sweet as honey falsetto and head voice.
True. Yeah, she's so pretty. Oh my god. Oh my god. Wow. Wow.
Alongside Moonbyul, Hyun is also in charge of performance and is the member who picks up choreography the fastest.
Ooh, dope.
And like her voice. Hyun's style of dance is very versatile. Everybody wanna be like me. Ooh, yeah. Everybody wanna be like me. Everybody-
everybody wanna be like me. Got no pressure on it. If I'm
oh my god.
Yeah, yeah, I need me time.
Dude, the short hair looks great on her. Jeez. Wow, okay. Dude, she's so cool. Oh my god.
He also has a passion for art. Before becoming a singer, Heian was torn between pursuing visual arts or music.
Wow. Album cover paint. Whoa, that's dope. Dude, that's dope as hell.
그림을 하나씩 그리고
잡는다. That's dope, dude. She designed her own. Wow. Dude, she's so cool, bro.
가수가 되지 않았다면
엄마 따라서 뭔가 그림이나 아니면 사진 쪽 이런 것.
Dude, that color hair looks great on her, dude.
Heian is the genius of mom. She might also be the true coolest member of the group because of her hipster bohemian tortured artist energy. Basically, Heian makes up for where her geriatric tendency members lack in basic math skills and natural youthful knowledge.
Heian versus alcohol versus memory and basic math.
28?
Is it 7428? Yeah, it's 28. Bro, she's just vibing. Oh my god. Bro, Solar the lightweight? Bruh. Congrats. Coolest human being ever. Heechul! Damn, wait. Heechul, my boy. Oh. My boy. Kehlani? Kehlani? Kehlani, dude. I want it now. Give it to me. I want it. Give me the Kehlani collab. ASAP. No Rocky. Ooh. She's the coolest human being ever. Did she play drums in the hit music video, or am I tripping? Pop off, as she should. She's cute, dude.
Mamamoo is known for their hyperactive croquetry, so much that they were dubbed Beagle Idol.
Oh my fucking god.
But this is only true when they are with each other or their staff, around strangers.
Jesus Christ, dude. It's so pretty.
Mamamoo's guarded nature is especially true for Yun, who is considered to be the most reserved and private member of the group and the least akin to the pressures of idol life.
You're the cutest human being. You're the cutest human being ever, dude.
But like many introverts, when she is comfortable, Hyun almost beats out Solar for the number one crackhead position.
Why are we the same person? Dude, the blue hair looks phenomenal on her. She's so fucking cute. Dude, she... Ma'am. Oh my god. You good, bro? That's y'all girl, dog. Wow. The instant regret. Yeah, I feel you. I get you. I understand, dude. I get it, bro. We are the same person. It's good.
Hyun hates when people say she's cute, but let's be real. Hyun is a cute one, and has even earned the title of being Mamamoo's puppy and their shortest member.
She is the shortest. I just had a feeling she was the short one, dude. That's fucked up. Hey, I have those same slides. I'm dead. Y'all are messed up. Wait, how tall is she? I got you, bro. That was fucking cute. God damn, no. That was adorable. Okay, that was cute. That was cute. That was adorable. Oh my god.
Don't cry, baby.
Dude, she's so cute, bro.
Hyun is in a toxic, unrequited relationship with who she refers to as her boyfriend or son, Domo.
Who's that?
제가 남자친구를 보여드릴 테니까 잠시만 기다려주세요.
That is a cute ass cat. That is a cute ass cat, though. Oh, that's. Bro, that's so cute. That cat is adorable. That's that's
is childhood friends with fellow member Wasa. They met during middle school and even have two matching tattoos.
Oh, so that makes a lot of sense.
제 지원 사격이에요. 저의 첫 번째 지원 사격. 우! 이 친구였습니다.
That's adorable. We love best friends. Dude, Wasa is so pretty, dude.
Is Wasa.
Hey. 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 Oh my god.
Wasa is a stage name that translates to shining bright in English.
Ooh.
You never understood. I never let you go. Fireworks you never say. Yeah.
What are dude. Wasa can fucking sing, dude. Oh my god.
Wasa is also greatly recognized for her intense and commanding stage presence in charisma.
True. The baddest bitch. Oh my god. Wow. That's a lot of people. Wow. The baddest bitch. The baddest bitch in the gang, dude. Hey. Wow. Okay.
Wasa also has the role of rapper. However, through the years as the members have found their own groove in the group, the position has minimized. That said, Wasa can still spit if she wanted to.
True. Wow.
Wasa stands out amongst the typical female idol image because she is unconventionally thick, tan, and proud of it.
True.
She's so pretty.
She's not even. Okay.
갑자기 제가 전에 다운받았던 콘서트 영상이 너무 보고 싶더라고요. 그래서 그 영상을 틀어놓고 밤새도록 울면서 그 무대를 주구장창 보고.
비욘세?
어느새 저는 이런 다짐을 했더라고요. 이 시대가 말하는 미의 기준에 내가 맞지 않다면 내가 또 다른 기준이 되어야 한다.
Beautiful. Beautifully said. Jesus Christ. My phone is praying on my downfall, bro. Let me get through 10 minutes, dude. Dude, come on. 10 minutes. 10 minutes. Come on, bro.
One of South Korea's IT girls and is famous for selling out anything that she eats on TV.
I'm dead.
남은 게 없다. 죄송합니다. 문 닫. 김부각 씹었죠? 박대 씹었죠?
간장게장
씹었죠?
훈제
삼겹살 씹었죠?
누룽지 닭
닭백숙까지
초당옥수까지
super sweet corn.
모든 게 화사가 씹었다 하면 내진 품절을 때리는 거예요.
Their friend y'all are crazy.
Popularity comes jealousy. Although beloved by the general public, Wasa remains the member most targeted by Korean tabloids and crazy internet stans. But despite all this, Wasa has undeniably risen to be dubbed the Korean Queen of Queens.
The Korean Queen of Queens. I don't care about the NBA finals.
Queens.
The Queen of Queens. The Queen of Queens. She's that bitch, bro. Wow.
Y'all are weird. 하재 씨 같은 경우에는 뭐 공항에서 또 속옷 안 입은 장면 또 화제도 모았고 정말 정말
She should. They should dress however they want to dress. Dude, that fit looks fire. Oh. Dude. Her power. Mm-hmm.
그 말을 듣고 너무 감명을 받았어요. 그래서 그런 편견을 다 깨보시고 정말 자기 음악과 실력으로 여성분들의 원업이라 생각을 해요. 그래서
먹기만 하면 품절 대란, 입기만 하면 실검장아, 부르기만 하면 두번찬 올킬 퀸 화사.
와사.
되게 영광이죠. 물론 팬분들이 저를 이제 사랑하는 마음에서 이제 우러나오는 마음에서 그렇게 별명을 지어 주셨지만 아직 저는. 그 닉네임에 따라가기엔 멀었다고 생각해요.
Wasa is actually the youngest member of
Mono. I still can't believe that
despite
shit.
Despite her intimidating appearance, she might actually be the most surprisingly gentle and sweet member of the group.
아니, 이게 또 말하면
I swear, I thought Wasa was like the second oldest.
그냥 똑같아요. 다른 사람들이랑.
뭔가 이거 기도 잘한 거.
그러면 제가 뭘 하는지 알아 좀 세르머니. 사랑해요.
아이고야.
사랑해요. That's cute. That's fucking cute.
이렇게 하자. 넌 H, 난 W.
아, 진심 중들됐나?
이건 바깥에 실을 거예요, 안쪽에 찍을
거예요. 안쪽에?
안쪽에. 왜 티내기 싫냐?
그래. 자존심 상하게 똑같이요.
That's so cute.
좀 뭐랄까 표현하지 못하는 그런 사랑이 있어요. 표현을 못할 뿐이지.
I can't take her seriously with the hammer on her head, Jesus.
여러분 울지 마세요.
We'll be crying in a minute. Oh God.
아니요. 저는 팬을 위해서 이것도 벗을 수 있어요. 허그.
She's adorable.
아 전신?
어 전신
그래
비켜봐
아아 이번주에 왔었어요 하는
야 leave my girl alone
있는 게 전 살짝 좀 꿈 같았어요
Damn, look at Bill's fit though.
아니 진짜로 아까 인터뷰하고 이렇게 가는 길에 뒤에서 살짝
울컥했어요. 그
하면서 웃음이 젖어. 멤버들이 되게 츤데레.
츤데레.
츤데레예요.
Wasa is also known to be the more rebellious one of the group. Not maliciously, she just doesn't like being forced to do anything.
And like she all gives the members,
she values her individuality. Like that time their CEO told them not to cut their hair before they debut, so she rocked up the next day with a brand new pixie cut.
진짜 나 질문이 질문이 뭐예요? 나를 잘 듣냐는 거예요? That's dope as hell, dude. My way or the highway. True. Homegirl wants what she wants. She gets what she wants, bro. Bro, that's the end of part 2, Jesus Christ. Wow, that was great. I love that. Those were great. I honestly feel like I got to know the members more. And like their weirdness. They're very weird. No regrets on standing down. Dude, they're weird as hell. They can sing their ass off. What more could I ask for? What more could I ask for? Honestly, like, that's what I look for in a group. Y'all funny as hell. Y'all talented as... Bro, that... The standard, bro. The standard. Oh my god. But anyways, guys, that's gonna be it for today's video. If you like the video, make sure to like, comment, or if you just want me to watch it, subscribe because it's free. I like free stuff. You should like free stuff. Hit the sub button. It's free. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.